Hello and welcome. This is Nasreen Sheikh and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. California witnesses up to 6 feet of snow. A large and potent storm system on the west coast of US is already bringing very heavy snow to the northern and central California mountains in what looks to be the most significant storm so far this season for parts of the state. Since there is a good amount of instability in parts of the region, snowfall rates could be quite intense with locally up to 4 inches per hour possible this morning. This will make any travel in the region extremely dangerous. Heavy rain is also starting to spread down the coast with localized flash flooding possible. Additionally, gusty winds over 40 miles per hour will be possible in parts of central and southern California as the storm slides into the region. The heaviest bands of rain would have moved southward towards Southern California on Sunday night and into Monday, with locally 2 to 4 inches of rainfall possible. Heavy snow will continue for the Sierra through Monday as some snow also will develop in some of the Southern California mountains. The precipitation should decrease in coverage on Tuesday as the system moves deeper into the Intermountain West. Locally, 4 to 6 feet of mountain snow will be possible in the northern and central California mountain range, and 2 to 4 inches of rain will be possible in the California coast. Up to a foot of snow will be possible in the southern California mountains late Tuesday and into Wednesday. There will be two distinct areas of unsettled weather. One being heavy rain and thunderstorms in the central US, especially the southern plains, as well as regional of rain and mountain snow in the intermountain west. The main threat that could result from the storm system is several rounds of heavy rain in the southern plains and parts of the Midwest. This could lead to increased flooding potential as get towards the end of the week. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Nasreen Sheikh. For more weather update like this, do like, share and subscribe our channel.